On the heels of NXT TakeOver 36, we welcome you to the Capitol Wrestling Center and NXT.
Watch out now! The celebration is still going on!
Let's go, baby. It's time to go show them the world's new million-dollar champ.
Let's do it, Ted!
Got it, buddy.
Well, what a night it was on Sunday. The million-dollar championship was on the line. Cameron Grimes with Ted DiBiase by his side. But, of course, be going up against L.A. Knight. And if L.A. Knight won, Beth, then Cameron Grimes wouldn't be the butler. It'd be the million-dollar man.
Knight would have loved that throughout this match. Jaw jacket, pointing all his offense straight at the million-dollar man, trying to get under his skin throughout this match until DiBiase had enough. Slept on the authentic, the original million-dollar dream. Gave L.A. Knight a little taste of his medicine for taking his eyes off of Grimes until this moment. A perfect cave-in across the chest, and we crown a new million-dollar champion.
And Cameron Grimes and Ted DiBiase have been living the good life since Sunday night.
Cameron, you know, when I first showed up here, everybody was saying, that's Ted DiBiase, that's the million-dollar man. What's he doing here? What's he want? Who's he looking to buy? And in due time, everybody realized, as I shared with everybody, that I was here. I was here looking for that special someone who could carry on the legacy of the million-dollar man, who is worthy to be a million-dollar champion. And whoever that person was going to have to be extremely physically gifted, very strong of body, very strong of mind. That's right. And very strong of heart. You see, in addition to being very athletically gifted, in my opinion, strong of heart's where it's at. You know what, Cameron? Quitters never win, and winners never quit. And you've never been a quitter. I don't care how many times I saw you fall down, you kept getting up till you were the million-dollar champion, and that's who you are, buddy, right now.
Ted, if I were to be completely honest, when you first showed up, you drove me nuts. I mean, you drove me absolutely bonkers.
On purpose. I was testing you.
And Ted, I'm glad you gave me that test. Because, you know, I was starting to lose sight. I was looking at all this shiny jewelry, and I was looking at all those zeros in my bank account, and I thought I was something. But unfortunately, I didn't have an accomplishment that made me that something. And as I started to lose track of where I was going, as I was cleaning up trash, as I was scrubbing toilets, I knew that There was no way I could let that happen to you, Ted. I knew that there was no way that I was gonna let that dummy have the $1 million man as his butler. So at TakeOver 36, you and I together took care of LA Knight, and I became the $1 million champion. Stand here, wore out from a whole lot of celebrating with the $1 million man. I just have a question, Ted. The question is where does Cameron Grimes go now?
Cameron, are you crazy, man? You know where we gotta go. It's time to go to the moon.
Smile, man!
Put the money down. Put that money down. Put Cameron Grimes' face on it. He's counting it.
The moon!
Look at this.
Don't be jealous, Barrett.
Such a Scrooge, you should love money.
You can buy a new gavel.
That is Cameron Grimes' face. This is not legal tender.
Oh, $1 million memory created this past Sunday is just one of the many moments created at NXT TakeOver 36.